There's only one disease. The judge said, what is it? What is obstructing the nasal passage? She said, mucus. And when another has bronchitis, what is obstructing the bronchial tubes? She said, mucus. And when another has pneumonia, what's covering the cells of the lungs? She said, mucus. Dr. Victor Herbert said, what about AIDS? You and your one disease theory? I said, Your Honor, have you been to an AIDS ward? She said, yes. I said, what is it that the AIDS spits up every 5 minutes? She said, mucus. Where is the mucus? It's in the skin, it's in the blood, and the lymphatic system that makes up the immunological system. That is where you find the mucus.